Look, okay, I'm tatted on my neck and fist. Jewelry disrespecting shit. Junkies be the name, I got it tatted, so it's evident. Rappers picking battles, still trying to get their name back. Respected in the hood, and I ain't never got a chain snatch. I'd probably catch a body if I loaded up. My presence make the weather change, you niggas not as cold as us. Talking mad shit at the bar, getting tipsy. Any skateboard bullets, heel flipping 360. Side chick texting Metro, says she missed me from the ghetto. She take a Metro just to,
Jay Viscious, let's go!
Alright, everybody can hear me?
I said I'm not
eyeing cats that think that they legends of these streets or they're the messiahs of rap. They dick riders, I spit fire, now who firing back? And anybody that thought I was losing to this act on Facebook is a fad. And since we got a full house, I think it's only appropriate that somebody could tell Uncle Blowy that he can suck a dick, son. So you can't do it. That's cool, I'm an anti-activist. A trap rapper, you rap rappers, you can't rap for shit. You probably gonna clown me being white, cause I seen your battles, you stereotype. Plus you're a stereotype, and that's whack as shit. And I don't know which one of your dogs brought you in, but can somebody please bag this shit? And I know since you've been watching, you'd probably be all over Diz and Daylight's dick. Like, Aktive, you aren't what you said you are. Catfish, you said you got no balls, so you are what we thought you are. A black dick, I said your flow's dry, you need lotion. Chapstick, I said if they ask me if you spit fire, you're ashy. That's it? I said this dude's fucking a dead body. Necrophiliac. Casket. I said I put him 6 feet under, cause he's a fucking dead body. That's it. He said he got a gun that squirts is plastic with an orange tip. No, he even got the one, like a little 8-shot in the back of your kid, you had to pack it in. So that's him. So busting your guns. You got something off of battling Big T, that's cool, you're in SD, it's nothing, it's done. Yeah. See, rap is your whole life, but I've got a life, a real job, so for me this shit is fun. And I'm a Latin rapping assassin, so as long as I'm here, there's always gonna be a big fun. But I'm half Latin and I'm Spanish, so it's only right my Barcelona. All the way from Dago to Barcelona, my bars go over your head, and if you ain't got bread, I got Barcelona. He gon' be a slave to my rap, cause my Barcelona, so don't. Get out of order when you close to the border, your body get tortured, I'm worse than Mexican mafia soldiers. So you knew you was getting diminished the moment you accepted this battle from Diz, you was getting finished. I mean, speaking myself in the third person to beat Jay Viscious, you gonna need Popeye's spinach with a genie with an additional 3 wishes. So he pussy, and he Heathcliff, and his gun bars is fake, that's why he's always gonna get out. Sunshine by daylight, cause you ain't never gonna see clips. And real quick, you said you remember the Titans? Well, I'm a movie buff and I remember the Titans. And Sunshine had long blonde hair and he didn't look like him. See, that's that stereotype shit. So if I battle like you, I would call you Gary Coleman or Mike Vick.
Give it up for Jay Viscious! That's right. Regardless, just to get out of here, man, I'm back out. If y'all ready for Aktive, I need everybody in the building. Let me hear you say, aye! Let's go!
First of all, why? You hairy is a bitch. I heard from some niggas in here that you scary as a bitch. I heard your first round, and that was some plain shit. We thought you was gonna come fly in airlines, but you on some plain shit, and it's a shame. I thought you was worth the bang. You try to live like a prince, but you in this purple rain. No games. I give my homie the strap. We all blast him. You pussy. Don't promote this fuck. Orgasm, I'm passing. Killer bars and you not gonna stop it. Acting macho, get boxed. You come macho pockets. You plotting like you really gonna do damage with the gun. You get heated, from around for trying to plan it. You my son. So I'ma have a ball. Wreck your crew with battle balls. The text spit, you stretched and blew like avatars. Ain't mad at all. Look at my team, my crew popping, your face shot. Bots get closed like school shopping. The new option on the west, I see it now. He the clown, bullets go through shit like vets back from Vietnam. My feet is down, you can't copy or imitate what I illustrate. Catch you sleep, shoot through the pillowcase, then a pillowcase. What? The judge will try to fuck you, don't penetrate. To penetrate, murder everything that my penetrates. You getting raped. I read a script on you. It said you scripted to do something that's not in good intentions for you. You fucking with me. I say, I'm the type of nigga that'll spark out the place. They call me proactive. Keep these marks on my face. Mark your ass, nigga.
Give it up for Aktive, y'all. I just felt like saying that shit. Alright, so we're gonna keep it going. If y'all ready for Jay Viscious, let me hear you say, I.
So you spell your name Aktive. You high when you try to write that shit? I mean, do you realize what your name really means when you spell it backwards?
What?
Did you just try that shit? Retard-tay. So just by that, I know I'm winning this battle as Jesus Christ is my witness. Wait, people think I look like Jesus Christ. I might be the witness. But Diz, you better tell your boy to get off my sack before your brother gets lyrically lynched, because I don't think he's ready for 2015 season of sickness. So Tyrone, let's see if we can get that mind to activate. Wait, let me elaborate. You dumb as hell. You probably don't know the difference between masticate to masturbate with your dumb gun lines. I just spit one rhyme and had that dumb shit evaporate. This is your first time hearing me. Plus, I speak in metaphors, so you really gotta catch the phrase like you wanna get drunk or catch the fade. He talk like you real, but we know you're fake. Your life's a bunch of bull. Your family looks like the Huxtables. Your parents were married your whole life. Your mother loved you very much. Before you went to school, she used to pack you Lunchables. You had a bunch of clothes, and you was a bitch your whole life, but you was big, so you never had a fight, so you never had a punch to pull. Till one day, he wanted to get his bang on. You know, he threw the game on. Grabbed a purple bandana, raised his hat, threw the shades on. We are not on the same level. I write my rhymes in my mind. You use a construction paper with a crayon. You think he's white? He's white. He got a tan that is spray on. I said the dude from City of Angels ever crossed the line. I sent him to hell if he want to play God. And you ain't never touched a slammer before. It's like you never even played Pox. I said, but ooh, let him get caught by the law. I better be singing like Akon, Trey Songz, Nate Dogg. I mean, it really doesn't matter who it is. With every battle with this bitch, it's just the same song. You gon' pocket check me. You gon' disrespect me. But after this battle, don't act like you will forget me. Cause you know what rhymes with vicious? Malicious. You know what rhymes with active? Captive, ass kicked. Catholic, priest raped you, touch a penis, you got your ass lit. In his bad practice, my right now, he's thinking, but I'm a Baptist. So chill with the tough guy talk, you get dropped from the top like giraffe shit. And I couldn't hear your last shit even if they put it in closed captions. In my rapping, the only comparable force is when that giraffe was made one day when Chuck Norris uppercutted a horse. So I know you want to have a force. I heard it from Obi. Started rocking with wax, clicking, it's exposing a ball of phonies. A couple months ago they loved me, now they're saying that they hate me. But a couple years from now they'll be bragging about how they used to know me.
Bars in the building. But hold on though.
say, everybody from the 313, put your motherfucking hands up and ride with me. You look like that. Now that you stand tough, taking this battle was a risk like handcuffs. Y'all seen KOTD, they tried to ban us. Now we back at these little nigga head like dandruff. The can bust, pocket check, put your hands up. The full clutch, you on that dusty road, that's gold dust. Yeah, you like that, huh? Why you so tough? Let's have a talk. He another nigga think he come from martial law. But you not Eminem. I'm here to take your power, that's martial law. A holocaust. I draw the hawk, they using up all the chalk. Yo, bitch, run it back, I ram that pussy, that's martial law. Yeah, it's not his fault. It's not his fault. I want the nigga that taught you this shit. Call your boss. We about to send this white nerd back to college. He Asher off, this crank is off. That's what happened, dog. When you backing off, the Mac went off your skull. Gotta reattach your jaw. Let's have a talk. It's another white boy from the trailer park. I spray your mark, play your part. Or the doctors in the hospital gotta replace your heart. When I present these bars, I'm making art. If it was the top million battle rappers, he wouldn't make the chart. You missed the spark. 40 Glock ready to hit your chart. And I stay on the east side high like Mr. Clark.
What?
What could you do, fuck? You brought your goons, you brought your goons. You will get your crew tucked, you get screwed up. Get caught in crossfires like Ku Klux. You get choked up. I won't drop a head sweat on this redneck. I'm the truth, in your bars you be lying like bed rest. Say some shit, I bring them bots to your doors like FedEx. I'm a tank dog. Tell the truth, I'm on top of your rank, dog. I don't play around, I don't play on these lines like prank calls. See, I'm the type of nigga that'll spark out the place. They call me proactive. Keep these marks on my face.
Yeah. Active, y'all. That's right. Well, hold on, though. We got one more round for both of them. If y'all feeling this shit so far, let me hear you say, aye. That's what I'm talking about. Next up, Jay Viscious.
Shut up!
So, when you battle Lex, you told him, you turn vegetable as soon as you get out of that cab, bitch. Hella love that. I love vegetable bars. I don't know if you know this, but when you split yours, it was like you didn't care at all. So, I'm gonna show everybody how you're supposed to do veggie bars. Without any further ado, let us begin.
Go!
I said you get deep in this battle, I don't wanna hear about no beef. Remember, these are veggie bars, you gotta squash it. My flow compared to a feral, but how banana ungodly how I spit hot shit. Now, I don't care if you got a potato at the end of your barrel, a Glock that spits, and I hope you're aware of this. I know that me and Diz look like we same this, share the same heritage. But your rhyme skin, like when you try to pee, like Austin Powers after we just ate that asparagus. I said, hey, did you notice I threw the peas in there? It's funny you're a big crip when you spell active, you ain't got a C in there. But he wanna get that R.I.P., I'll give him that tombstone. I mean Huckleberry. Kill you in January, they talk about it in February. The 16th is my birthday, the 14th is your worst day. I'm killing you in the worst way, you better call it a day. And you're gonna need a doc, but it's gonna be hard to find one because that's a holiday. I don't care what people say, to not battle active would have been a setback. I know I got my potential. My lines leave you tired like jet lag, plus they're nasty, you're then a fart off a wet crack. So don't even short with me, because even on failing times, you still won't have as much heart as me. They think I'm acting Hollywood, can somebody please red carpet me? But who cares they hate? D said I smack with my bars. And if you want to find me in 2015, well, according to these fuckers, you're going to need a map of the stars.
Oh.
But not of a constellation. You need to work on your concentration when I'm contemplating to rock the game and change the nation. And what you need to think of, how you do your pronunciations. Like, it was devastating hearing you trying to say the word medicated, meditation, and devastation, pausing and hesitating, for that'll be hella hating. Because you were on King of the Dot, and I get it, you was trying to be proactive, but your style's not original, and you're not versatile. Fuck, I ain't fucking up, I say what you say. Fucked up, he said some shit about Batman and Bruce Wayne. No. Hey, we're gonna talk about San Diego. I tell him he don't want to go there. Cause you from LA and the Raiders suck, and them bums don't even want to go there. And he act like he's tough, but that's only what he appears to be. Cause I know he's acting, he's my guest. Top flight security. But there's a lot of haters in my town, and San Diego didn't want me to rent my own city. Had to get me on my half-baked tip like, who's coming with me? And got Scarface on him like, fuck you, where'd he go? Where's Dixon? Right. Fuck you. Where's Flatline? Fuck you.
Fuck me too. Give it up for Jay Viscious, y'all! And here ain't lying, there's a lot of people didn't want this to go down. This real big for the city right here, and it's gonna shine a good light on everybody in Vegas that's making moves. So give it up for the whole battle in itself, y'all. This shit is big for the city right here. But hold on, before we get all kumbaya and shit, color purple in this bitch. No, hold on. If y'all ready for active, let me hear you say, aye, let's go.
Shout out to my homie Dre Vicious. It's shitty, crack city, look, the rock is back. Remember that one? I shoot flame at your brain till your top collapse. He hopping back, cash up dropping that. These niggas act cocky to the medic, cocking back, no cops attached. Told you that my motto is to kick cream. 24-hour hustle, my motto is to get fiends. Get your man's head shots, he can flip dreams. 40 with the scope on it, medic with equipped beam. I'm the cream of the crop. Look, I scheme and I plot. Look, I'm beaming the Glock just so you're breathing to stop. I'm like a pissy mattress. Why? Because I be in the spot. Yeah. Oh, I say, oh, well, dude, I grab the pipe and I blast. This nigga freestyling. He can't be writing that trash. I've been shining ever since I got the mic in the cash. Only crack you work with is when you wiping your ass. Woo! I grind with the mag, look, I always let the deuce spit. You my main target, so you always on the news, bitch. Crack City, look, I'm always with the rule clip. Bullets like niggas in. How my bullets is? My bullets like niggas in motherfucking rehab. You know they going through shit. I say, I'm from Watts, 103rd and Great Block. I came from the bottom, I'm going straight to the top. My heart stayed cold, but my rhymes stay hot. I rhyme, steal, jack, sell dope around the clock. Back from the first time, I'm killing him with my worst rhymes. Niggas try to bust guns, nigga, I already bust mines. These niggas scared of death. I rehearse mine. I spit hot shit. I need a breath mint, the zircon. I don't know what you do to your enemies, but I murk mine. My gun sing. I call it Gerald Laverne. I skeeted bitches, so it's rebirth time. My dick is long. Bitches call it the beef jerk con. Easy.
We need some Cali shit like this, and I'm gonna be here all the time for this because it got that vibe where it's still real. Like, our shit, we mainstream now all the way with battling, bro. It's like an industry thing now, so it's good because this don't exist anymore. It's good to preserve this, and I'm gonna come fuck with this all day, ladies. Oh, I love you. I got you. Everybody know. Shout out to all y'all for coming out tonight. Thank you. A lot of six spitters here, too, man. I wanna see them all the time. Come fuck with shit. Maybe get into the big leagues, whatever, man. Go to get into King of the Dot. A lot of people in here, Vice Lords, he is fucked. A lot of people have. And homeboy over here, he killed that shit. So, yeah, go right to the bottom. You ever know, he fucking killed that shit. Yeah, hey, pal, I'm over that shit. Thank you for everyone coming out.